Accessing the right data is key to performance and usability, but applying filters manually can be time-consuming and requires knowledge of the planning area. Working with large and unfiltered datasets and scanning it manually is equally inefficient. To streamline this, a powerful new feature is now available in Planner Workspaces called Segmentation Variant. Let's review the current functionality. Currently, you can create a variant for a workbook. Workbook variants comprise a set of filters that enable you to apply filter criteria across all components within the workbook efficiently. When the workbook variant wireless speaker is selected, the workbook opens, and the associated data loads. This variant includes a time period filter and a filter for the product group wireless speaker. Creating multiple variants for each product group under your responsibility can be beneficial. However, there may be instances where the defined filter still results in a large data set, requiring extensive scrolling through a lengthy list. And here's where the new feature, Segmentation Variants, comes into the picture. Upon selecting the workbook variant, headphones, you are not immediately directed to the workbook. Instead, the associated data is presented in the next level. Initially, the customer groups requesting the product group, headphones, are displayed. Expanding a group reveals the individual customers. After clicking on a customer, the context is passed as a filter. This reduces the need for manual filtering. Depending on the definition of the segmentation variant, you can easily filter for a manageable data set. Increasing the demand and saving changes will make it much faster. Subsequently, we analyze the issue by utilizing contextual navigation to request details. Our objective is to disaggregate the demand from the product group level to the product ID level using percentage figures. As you can see, the numbers are not adding up to 100%. Thus, we increase the percentage factor for the new product by 20%. Once the initial combination is completed, subsequent combinations can be examined sequentially. Step by step. Isn't that a convenient way of planning?